stars in my eyes and I don't recall breathing steady ever since you've been in my life. So let me catch my breath before you steal it once again. I should be dead by now. I swear it and my heart, you know I'll wear it on my sleeve for everyone to see that I am yours and you belong to me. Nothing in this world could ever make me this happy. So don't fall asleep on your security. And from here on in, I'm giving it everything, 'cause nothing compares to what we share. I don't have a care in the world, even if it all came crashing down. As long as you're real, I'll be safe and sound. So deep beneath my shoes, and I'm struggling to find sleep, 'cause I've been retracing the steps that we took and remembering the way that you held me as I should in the rain. And I knew that I would never be the same. So don't fall asleep, keep. And from here on in, I'm giving it everything, 'cause nothing compares to what we share. I don't have a care in the world, even if it all came crashing down. As long as you're real, I'll be safe, yeah, safe and sound. Safe and sound. You turn my pick me up, I'm falling down. And it's all because of you. Yeah, and I don't know what to do. I'm falling down, I think I'm falling in love with you. Because nothing compares to what we share. I don't have a care in the world, even if it all came crashing down. As long as you're real, I'll be safe and sound. Yeah, I'll be, yeah, yeah, I'll be safe. Yeah, I'll be safe, even if it all came crashing down, down, down. Even if it all came crashing down, down. Even if it all came crashing down, as long as you're real, I'll be safe and sound.
As long as you're around, I'll be safe and sound. I'll be safe and sound.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm so happy to be here with you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for celebrating the 10th anniversary of Body So Scared All with me today. So good morning and good evening, good afternoon. I know we're all in different time zones right now. I'm shy to speak just yet, so I'm gonna keep playing some music for you.
Your eyes are closed, you're asleep, but are you dreaming? Is this truth that we know? Even the truth it all, we're only breathing nightmares.
It's a little bit of give and a little bit of take. Don't be afraid, no, don't be afraid, no. It's just a part of what we gotta go through. Don't be afraid, no, don't be afraid, no. We all have hearts that beat. You're nutty, but are you listening? Your lips are blue, no one makes a sound. Aren't you listening? Are you listening? We've all learned to believe that it's easier to the reason. Your lips are blue, no one makes a sound. Aren't you listening? Are you listening?
This is such a, you know, unique experience. I wish I could see you all. Thank you for sending messages to me. I'm trying not to trying not to read as I sing, but I'm really glad to be here. And you're welcome to send me some questions about the record or whatever you know. Just go ahead and. So the crystal on my neck is called a grape chalcedony, if I'm saying that correctly. Get this. It actually grows upon itself. It's pretty wild. It's supposed to help with self-confidence, psychic ability, you know, knowing yourself.
Living with these hungry heads, it's a shame we don't know how much we have. We're scared of what we do not know. No matter where we want to go, you wait for it to find you, to find you. But the truth is far behind you now. Time to say it aloud. What are you so scared of? Judgment's not unfair, it's what we can see.
to care, then I came unglued. There's something we all have to learn to do. I used to be scared, I used to be like you. I used to care, then I came unglued. To stand up for what's right. I'm not afraid of life. I'm not afraid to look you in the eyes. I'm not afraid to speak my truth. I'm not afraid you won't approve. I'm not afraid of missing out. I'm not afraid of my doubts. No, I'm not scared of anyone or anything. 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 I'm not scared of
Anthem much. Thank you. That just kind of wanted to come through when I was rehearsing for this. Kind of feels nice actually to answer the question, what are you so scared of? So I'm actually just going to play one more song. It feels really good to perform again. Thank you for asking. Real good gig. It feels amazing. I have to say I'm a lot more nervous than I expected to be. As I've been rehearsing the next song that I'm going to play for you, I got this impression actually about it, which was that I don't understand how I wrote it at the time, and I actually don't have a memory of what it was like writing that song, this song that I'll play next for you. But I got this idea that maybe my future self wrote it, and that you know, it actually speaks to me so much now that it's like 10 years 10 years future me went back and wrote this song for What Are You So Scared Of? That's just how it feels. So it feels really good to actually connect with these songs and know that they weren't just a moment in time, they actually transcend time, at least for me. And I know that that's the case for so many people here who have a lot of love for this record. So this is my favourite song from What Are You So Scared Of? It's Sure As Hell. And I'm very, very happy to have spent this time with you. Thank you. And I hope we have more time together in the future. I know we will. It seems like I have conquered every fear I ever had or thought would hold me back. But now we're standing on the edge and I just have to ask. I don't regret a thing and I won't forget a thing and I didn't once pretend. Did you? Did you? I never felt. Just can't help but smile. I think about the way this took me by surprise. To see how far we've come, my only wish is that we would see the sun at the end of all of this. And is it too proud to say that I like who we became? And I guess the growing up turned out. For being here with me. Shout out to Mark Trombino who made it today. Shout out to Making Guitar for lending me this guitar. Thank you for everyone for your presence, for your love, your encouragement, your support. I don't want to leave you, but we'll be together again. I'm sending you love and well wishes. Bye.